Don't have fire if you need it, correct?
No.
Okay.
Okay, can I have your name, rank, and department, please?
Yeah, my name is Chief Peralta, ranked Battalion Chief for the Los Angeles Fire Department.
And where are we and what happened here tonight?
Tonight, approximately just after midnight, we had a call for a structure fire at the 1000 block of Leighton. Companies responding found a fully involved single family dwelling with exposures and people trapped inside.
And with the people trapped inside, were there successful rescues on those people? Or
we had two individuals that were found upon an aggressive attack on the scene of fire with an aggressive search and transported to local area hospitals and being treated.
And do we have a condition on either one of them right now?
No condition as of now.
Okay. And approximately how long did it take for a knockout of the fire, and how many firefighters did you have on the scene?
Approximately 40 firefighters on scene, and the whole incident from start was just over 40 minutes.
40 minutes? Okay. And do you have a number of people displaced, or?
We had several individuals that were displaced from the occupancy. They're being assessed, and Red Cross is going to handle those individuals.
Okay.
For shelter and any needs.
Do we know what kind of facility it was, or was it a?
I don't know what type of facility. It was a two-story single family with several rooms, converted to several rooms inside.
Okay, Chief, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.